As you can see, a lot of the guys are painting the rink. I'm looking to paint for a while, but I'm reading a lot of the paint. And then a bunch of us are outside power washing the walls, making sure the place looks presentable. That way we set the best example for people, viewers all over the world watching the game.
I mean, we're out here painting for a great cause, Hockeyville USA. Get the guys out here, get to know each other, and it's for a great cause. We're happy to do it. We're trying to make this to impress the NHL teams when they come in for the rest of the country to see what Marquette has to offer.
It was great to see the community of Marquette rally together and get this award, so we're just out here trying to help out, do our part.
I've been outside most of the time scrubbing the walls, so it's been a little bit cleaner.
Yeah, I was out there a little bit earlier scrubbing the walls, and then painting our main two jobs at the moment. I mean, anything you do as a team is good to get to know each other, get to know each other's names, and kind of see how everybody meshes together. It's fun to see us all working together and getting the job done, whether it's on the ice or off the ice.
It definitely means a lot to be able to give back to the rink. That helps us a lot. And whenever we can help out the community, it's obviously great. I know you guys enjoy doing it.